Okay, so we've come a long way since big hair, leg warmers, and aerobic workout videos. But the truth is, most people don't fully understand the difference between aerobic and anaerobic exercise. And for weight management, as well as overall health, you need both. So what is the difference between aerobic and anaerobic activity? And what are the best exercises specifically for you? How long should you do it? We'll teach you all this and more. Are you ready?